just wanted to, if you haven't been to my shows or my concerts, every time that I perform, I want to take a second to talk to my audience because you guys, one, are everything to me, but two, I've been through a lot and I know that you guys have supported me every step of the way, and that's incredible, and I want to thank you for that. I feel like because I've been through a lot of stuff, sometimes, you know, honestly, I get sick of tired of sharing my story. But every time that I tell it, I know that at least one person is going to hear it that's never heard it before. So whether you get tired of hearing it or I get tired of telling it, I want to say it once again because someone needs to hear it. And I don't know who it is, but you know who you are. That no matter what you go through, whether it's something like a mental illness, if it's being bullied at school, if it's something as taboo to talk about, which it shouldn't be, cutting, having a substance abuse problem, or an eating disorder, these things are very serious and you need to get help for them. So don't be afraid to talk to people and ask for help, because that's what I did. I asked for help. I couldn't do it on my own. I asked for help and I'm standing here today. And a lot of you guys tell me, you say, I just want to say thank you for saving my life. I didn't save your life. I'm very, very grateful and I'm very thankful that I've inspired you in some way, shape, or form. But most importantly, I want you all to know, every single one of you, that you saved your own life and you should be very, very proud of yourself. And if you haven't done that yet, take the steps because you're worth it. I want everyone to know that you're beautiful and you're worthy of life and you have so much ahead of you. So just work it. This goes out to all of my warriors.
This is a story that I've never told. I gotta get this off my chest to let it go. I need to take back the light inside you stole. You're a criminal, and you steal like you're a pro. It's all the pain and the truth. Oh, we're like a battle wound, so ashamed, so confused. I was broken and bruised. Now I'm a warrior. I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. In my armor, it's made of steel. You can't get. Save your apologies. You're nothing but a liar. I've got shame, I've got scars, and I will never show. I'm a survivor in more ways than you know. Cause all the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused. But I'm not broken or bruised. Cause now I'm a warrior. I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. And my armor is made of steel. You can't get in. I'm a warrior. And you can never hurt.
Taking back my life today. Nothing left that you can.
thicker skin, I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been in my own.
Like an ocean born, you're in my